So the scaphoid on radius testing, we're going to come in, we're going to test in a maximal loose pack position. My middle ring and small fingers are supporting his wrist. I stabilize the distal radius and I'm on the dorsal aspect of the proximal pull, the scaphoid. I'm testing the most important direction is going in a volar direction. I let it spring back. If I test dorsal, I've got to respect the volar declination of the radius, and I'm coming dorsal and distal.